Hi everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Priya Mistry, the TMJ doc, and today's video is about how to release the temporalis tendon insertion. So I've already done a video on how to release the temporalis muscle, which is a big fan-shaped muscle, sort of starting here and spreading over the temporal bone. So today we're focusing on the temporalis tendon itself. The temporalis muscle is a key player in clenching and grinding activity. And when this muscle goes into a dysfunctional state and it gets trapped in a chronic pain and spasm cycle, a lot of that stress can focus in on the temporalis tendon. Because of this, this area is very tender to palpation and can often lead to headaches and jaw pain. It's a condition called temporal tendonitis. It is often also called the migraine mimic because it can mimic a migraine. So watch this video until the end if you want to know how to release that area effectively. For those of you who don't know me, I'm a general dentist with a practice in beautiful Portland, Oregon, where we are dedicated to taking care of patients with TMJ disorders. If you haven't checked out my Instagram handle, please be sure to do so. I post there quite frequently. So let's get right into it. The temporalis tendon. The temporalis muscle originates on the temporal bone and the temporal fascia or connective tissue and inserts onto the coronoid process of the mandible. The mandible is the jawbone. So it inserts onto this process, which we can actually access from inside our mouth. So that's the area we'll be focusing on in this video. The attachment of the temporalis muscle into the coronoid process of the mandible is called the temporalis tendon insertion. So to reach this area effectively, we have to go in the mouth, like I said before. And so to do that, we're gonna don some gloves. So let's do it. So I've got my glove on. Before I go in the mouth, I will actually just kind of go over the instructions on what I'm gonna do when I get in there. So I'm gonna take my pointer finger. So same finger, same side. So I'll be demonstrating on my right side here, okay? When I go in my mouth, I'm gonna go as far back as I can until I feel bone. So you're gonna be going behind your molars. So start at the bottom, go all the way back behind your bottom molars until you feel bone, you'll feel that. Follow that bone all the way up as far as you can, and that's it, you've reached the top of the coronoid process, which is where the temporalis tendon insertion is. So once you reach that spot, apply pressure for 5 to 10 seconds at a time. It's probably not gonna feel great if that area is hot, but it's kind of like working out a knot in a muscle. That's kind of the same concept. Is it doesn't feel good when it's happening, but it causes a release. So you can do this 2 to 3 times a day to release stress or tense areas in that insertion. So I'm gonna go ahead and demonstrate. So I'm gonna grab my pointer finger, go all the way back and stop when I get to the top of that bony ridge and then just hold there. Oh, yeah, feels good. All right, so you're gonna notice that I opened pretty big to get my finger all the way back, and then I closed as I went up the bony aspect of the ramus there. And the reason I did that is because it allows me better access to the area where the temporalis tendon inserts. So that's really it, my friends. I think that release can really help in terms of jaw pain or headaches. And if you like what you heard or you learned something new, click like below, subscribe to my channel, do all the things, feel free to ask any questions, and remember, you can never have TMI about TMJ. Thank you.